I just became a member the same time Brother Moses came on. And the things that I have seen, like he's saying, we are not negotiating in good faith. We have been on this matter ever since. If you and I have something to discuss and there's other thing to discuss, let's just put this aside. That's all we're requesting. Put this aside and let us discuss the other matters. Let us move on. But they refuse to. You understand? They refuse to give us what we want. You know, I don't know what else to say. I broke it down in a clear time. If they were think this, that it, old set of Stevedores, just what? Take and bow down. No. This is for we livelihood. Yes, a lot of people want to know how we do this. The boat, specifically BC, or big boat, where they would call it BC, because we work three ships. We got the Friday boat, the Sunday boat, the BC. From the BC, you work extended hours, 24, 30, 36 hours. But for our gang, we have 8 gang. One gang work that ship once every 8 weeks. So it's once every 8 weeks, you work that extended hours, maybe. Once every 8 weeks. Come on. We are not, you know, they put us as essential service due to the SI back in 2016. We understand that. But this is something, it's a tradition for Stevedores. This is something that is in our blood. We know how to do this. Like the president explained, 50 stairs are steps. We go excessive heights in really rough weathers. We withstand those things. And you, and for them to come to us and say, yo, we are cutting hours just for suit for their pocket.